Nature. I am here once again to expose this plant called Jatropha coccus, or Yoruba call it Lagbalagba. Efik people call it Otomobiak. This is the continuation of this particular plant, part three of it. What are we doing here now? I'm here to expose the whitish lactase. That's the water, the whitish water that's coming from this thing. I want to tell you people, this is how he look like. What is this thing is all about? If you have a very serious wound immediately, like iodine, what you do is for you to get a container. When you peel, if you peel this thing, you will see the whitish water coming out. The whitish water, look at it here, coming out here. There is the way you do it to get the lactase. That's the whitish water into what? Into wounds on your body. Look at it dropping. When you put it in your bone, it will serve like iodine. It is going to coagulate the blood, as it will stop the blood immediately. It will seal the capillaries. The particular capillaries that is bringing the blood out, it will coagulate it, as it will stop it, it will close it, it will block it. So this plant called Lagbalagba or Jatropha coccus is very, very good. I repeat, it's very, very good. It's efficacious. Can you imagine, instead for you to allow tetanus to go into your wound, or maybe you could rush to hospital, something very close to you. Look at the way the water goes down. Look at it here, the way the water goes. It's just for you to get it, just go into the wound. Don't forget that I said that we are talking about the lactase, so into the wound. When you put it into the wound, it will heal your wound. It will prevent bacteria coming into that wound. It will heal it. So instead for you to continue maybe telling Toms, telling Dicks, you get this. That's what I can tell you people. That this is it. My work is for me to come out and expose all these plants because God has given me this. So what you people have to do is to go to my YouTube, subscribe to my channel, Order Tradomedica. Then you'll be able to get me there. Even in the Facebook, even in my WhatsApp, even in my Instagram, you get Dr. Order there. Yes. Because even though anyone that is so difficult to you, get me directly. I will tell you more. Now, this is the real face of it. But don't forget that this is part three of this Jatropha coccus. Don't forget that I told you, I said this is the part three of it. This is the video. Get me at the real end. Thank you, my viewers. Well, I'm here for you, and you people are there for me.